We've updated our bubble mapping ability to include additional bubble map types, such as this one, the pie chart. Pie chart bubble maps plot fluid volumes as a fraction of the total original fluid in place. There are three pie charts you can choose from, such as this one, which plots produced gas, remaining recoverable, and unrecoverable gas as a fraction of the total gas in place. There's the same option, but for oil. And then the third one is a cumulative liquid that plots produced oil and water as a fraction of the total fluid produced. Another chart that we've added is the drainage area bubble map. The drainage area maps plot the drainage area of selected entities to scale on the GIS. The size of the bubble map corresponds to the drainage area calculated in the analysis that is being displayed on the GIS map. While traditional bubble maps can plot drainage area, they will only show relative sizes. The drainage area map will plot a bubble that is equal in size to the actual area each well is draining. And the final update we've added is the ability to bubble map custom attributes. In this case, I created a custom attribute for peak rates, and I created a bubble map to show the relative changes for those peak rates in these wells.